Hi friends, I am Iman Sheikh. Now I discuss the answer key of all geographic questions of NTA NET June 2019. And also more and more queries are available in my GeoGuide channel. So request to all, please subscribe this channel and also like, comment and share it. Now I discuss the questions and answer. Question number one, which one of the following is not matched correctly? Among these options, the right option will be for deep ecology, for environmentalism based on anthropocentric point of view. Next question, which one of the following is not matched correctly? Among these options, right answer will be option number 4, means ESF key for study of CVD. Next question, select from the option given below correct sequence in increasing order of agricultural intensity among the various state in India. Among these options, the right option will be 3, Assam, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh and Maharashtra. Next question, which one of the following books was not written by Al Masudi? The right answer will be, among these options are Kitab Akbar Al Zaman. Next question, the city 1 has population of 2 lakh and city 2 has population of 6 lakh. They are 50 miles apart. Which of the following will be the breaking point boundary making the outer edge of their respective trade areas according to Rayleigh's law of retail gravity? The right answer will be option number 4, mean 18.3 mile from city 1. Next option, as per the national population policy of India in 2000, which of the following is the target year to achieve to stable population? Among these options, the right answer is option number 2, means 2045. Next question, which of the following groups of countries is the participant member of South Asian Association for Regional Cooperation? Among these options, the right option is Afghanistan, Bhutan and Maldives. Next question, which of the following elements of image interpretation is most appropriate for identifying alluvial fans and meanders on any aerial photographs? Among these options, right option will be 2, means safe. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. Among these options, right option will be option number 1. Means A for 1, B for 2, C for 3 and D for 5. Identify the river of India which has the following characteristics. Characteristics are, it originates from the Amarkantak plateau, it is a tributary of Ganga river, during summer month it has little water. The option number, among these options, the right option will be 2, Son. Read the following statement given below. Among these statements, the right option will be option number 2, means A and D are true. Who among the following proposed the core periphery model of economic development? Among these option, right option is 2, Friedman. Next question, which one of the scale of measurement refers to tornado severity and damage? Among these option, right option is 3, Fujita scale. Next question, the ideal time of the day to obtain the aerial photographs. Among these option, right option is 1, when the sun is low oblique before and afternoon. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. Among these option, right option will be option number 2, means A for 4, B for 3, C for 2 and D for 1. Next question, the difference between mean temperature of any place and the mean temperature of its latitudes is called as right option. Among these option, right option is temperature anomaly. Next question, as far Edward Ullman books, as far Edward Ullman models of transport system, which one of the following describe complementarity? Right option is option number 1, demand and supply of a product between region. Next question, Sun and this fault represent which one of the following? Among these option, right option is 4, conservative margin of plate. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. Among these option, the right option is option number 3, means A for 4, B for 3, C for 1 and D for 2. Next question, Donetsky concept framework of the needs satisfaction curve, the lowest level of living indicate which state of well-being? Among these option, right option is option number 3, sufficiency. Next question, which one of the following river divides Indian Plateau into Malwa and Deccan Plateau? Among these option, right option is 3, means Narmada. Next question, read the following statement given below. The statesmen are Bangor soil or old alluvium. Next, the Bangor soils are frequently inundated. Next, the Bangor soil are rich in concentration and nodules. Next option, next characteristics are the drier areas of Bangor soil exhibit saline and alkaline efflorescence. Among these option, the right option is 4, means A, B and D are true. Next question, which of the following is not a part of circumpacific volcanic belt? Among these option, right option is 3, means Azores Island. Next question, which one of the following statement is true for Sadler's theory of population growth? Among these statement and option, the right option is 4, means the human fertility varies inversely with the population density. The right option will be 3, Sadler theory of population growth belongs to the economic theories of population growth. Next question, who among the following propounded the theory of intervening opportunities? Among these option, right option is 4, S. Stouffer. Next question, TS diagram helps in determining the formation and extent of. Among these options, right option is 4, water masses. Next question, which of the following avalanche are most destructive in nature? Among these options, right option is 2, slough. Next question, given below are two statements. One is labeled as assertion and other is labeled as reason. Assertion, higher salinity is found between 20 degree to 40 degree latitude. Reason, salinity decreases from mid latitude to high latitude. Among these options, right option is 2, means both A and R are 2 but are not correct explanation of A. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. Among these options, the right option will be 3. A for 3, B for 4, C for 1 and D for 2. Next question, which of the following statement is true for the walled city? Among these options, right option is 4. The walled city is rarely in center the new ideas and innovations. Next question, downwarping is produced on account of which of the following action? Among these options, right option is 2, means costal bending. Next question, which one of the following type of weathering is generally dominant in greater Himalayas? Among these options, right option is 2, means scree formation. Next question, according to A. Fred, the location of industry is closely associated with which among the following approach? Among these options, right option is 4, behavioral approach. Next question, D. Whitlacy divide the whole world into how many type of agricultural region? Among these options, right option is 2, means 13. Next question, consider the following statement regarding the air mass characteristic. Among the statement, right option is 1, means A and B statement are correct. Arrange the following component of quality of life used by Berlin Center for Future Research in decreasing weightage. Among these option, right option is 1. Sorry, right option is 2, means A, D, B and A. Next question, match list 1 and list 2. Among these option, right option is 4, means A for 3, B for 1, C for 2 and D for 4. Next question, in which one of the following place are amendment to the Kyoto Protocol adopted? Among these option, right option is 3, means Doha. Next question, the given below are two statements. One is labeled as assertion and another is labeled as reason. Assertion, Panchayati Raj institution have three tier system in planning and executing development project within their jurisdiction. Reason, Panchayati Raj Act empowered local bodies participate in planning process. Among these options, the right option is 3, means both A and R are true and R is the correct explanation of A. Next question, who among the following was the Roman geographer? Among these option, the right option is 3, Strabo. Match the list 1 and list 2. list 1 and list 2, among these option, the right option is 4, means almond for Indonesia, agajari in Iraq, Sinai Peninsula in Egypt, and Minas is Iraq. Next question, the graph used to show the proportion of surface area representing elevation above or below datum is, the right option is 4, hypsometric curve. Next question, who among the following Arab geographer is most widely traveled and wrote down his travel account for posterity? Among these option, right option is 1, Ibn Battuta. Next question, consider the following feature related to the glacial lake outburst flood. Among the statement, the right option is 3, means A, B and C are correct. Next question shows the assertion and reason. Assertion, Ritter was teleologist and had a strong belief in God. Reason, Ritter had a vision of orderer and harmonious in universe. Among these option, right option is A, means A and R are 2, but R is not correct explain of A. Next question, which one of the following countries intends to withdraw from the Paris Agreement? Among these option, right option is 4, United States of America. Next question, El Nino's Southern Oscillation or ENSO is N. Among these option, right option is 3, Ocean Atmospheric Process. Next question, which of the following statements are true? Among the statement and coded value, the right option is 4. Only D is true. Means the zero value of correlation coefficient cannot estimate the value of dependent variable. Next question, functional region is delineated on the basis of which of the following characteristics? Among these options, the right option is 1, means transport intensity and commodity flow intensity. Next question, which one of the following surface produce maximum albedo? Among these options, right option is 1, means fresh snow cover. Next question, which among the following is an example of quaternary activities? Among these option, the right option is 1, means construction. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. Among these option, the right option is 2, means A for 2, B for 3, C for 4 and D for 1. Next question, whose work provide the concept of image to geographical studies? Among these option, the right option is 3, Kenneth Boulding. Next question, arrange the following state of India in increasing level of urbanization as per the 2011 census data. Among these option, the right option is 3, Goa. Next question, what is the transitional zone between the two ecosystems known as? Among these option, the right option is 1, ecotone. Next question, which one of the following is the basis of Thorndike's classification of climates? Among these option, the right option is 1, means precipitation efficiency, effectiveness and thermal efficiency. Next question, Mount St. Helens is located in which part of the world? Among these options, right option is 1, mean USA. Next question. A halocline refers to the significant change in. Among these options, right option is 2, mean salinity. Who amongst the following geographer was pioneer of branching geography into two, general or universal and special or particular? Among these options, the right option is 3, the right option is 2, means Verenius. Next question, La Nina phenomena is due to which of the following condition? Among these option, the right option is 4, mean the trade winds over the Pacific Ocean move strongly from west to east. Next question, select among the following groups of state of India in descending order having high concentration of population distribution according to census 2011 data. Among these options, the right option is 1, means Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Bihar and West Bengal. Next question, list the match 1 and match 2. Among these options, the right option is 3, means Jogprapat in Sabarmati, Dudhsagar in Mandori, Shiv Samudram in Kaveri and Duduma in Machkund. Right option is 3. Next question, which one of the following Paris pair, which one of the following pair is not matched correctly? Among these option, the right option is 3, means Radial for land mainland approach. Next question, the philosophy of positivism does not believe in. Among these option, right option is 3, fact. Next question, the sustainable development goals comprises how many goals and target? Among these option, right option is 2, means 17th goals and 169 target. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. Among these option, the right option is 3, means Labrador, means A for 3, B for 4, C for 1 and D for 2. Next question, which one of the following regional organizations of cooperation is the largest in the term of number of member countries? Among these options, right option is 4, means EU, European Union. Next question, who among the following provide the philosophical foundation of geography as the field of scientific enterprise? Among these options, right option is 3, means Immanuel Kant. Next question, identify the Indian port which is known as the best natural harbor and has the leading cargo traffic importing petroleum, fertilizer, chemicals and machineries. Among these options, right option is 4, mean Visakhapatnam. Next question, the direction of the dip is refers of strike is always at which of the following angle? Among these options, right option is 3, mean right angle. Next question, chi-square test measure which of the following? Among these options, right option is 2, goodness of fit. Next question, which one of the following is meteorological hazard? Among these options, right option is 1, flood. Next question, Ekman transport occur in the, among these option, right option is one, upper ocean. Next question, which of the following is the mathematical curve that show the visual extent of the departure for any given distribution? Among these option, right option is 4 mean Lorentz curve. Next question, the constructive margin of lithospheric plate is represented by which of the following? Among these option, the right option is 4 mean mid-Atlantic ridge. Next question, which one of the following comprises the largest reservoir of the earth oxygen? Among these option, right option is 2, atmosphere. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. List 1 represent the local weather condition and list 2 represent the status. Among these option, the right option is 4, mean A for 3, B for 1, C for 2 and D for 4. Next question, which one of the following is not matched correctly? Among these option, right option is 2, mean WC Powden for Census of India. Next question, which one of the following features hinders the social process of assimilation? Among these option, the right option is 4, amalgamation. Next question, which one of the following is less important determinant for the electoral behavior in India? Among these option, the right option is 2, education of candidate. Next question, in DM Smith's theoretical model of the spatial margin of profitability, if the cost is constant, the space revenue curve would be? Among these option, the right option is V-shaped. Next question, which one of the following factor does not promote the formation of federal state? Among these option, right option is 2, homogeneous population. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. List 1 represent language family and list 2 represent specific language. Among these option, the right option is 1, mean A for 4, B for 1, C for 2 and D for 3. Next question, which of the following data formats in GIS is compatible with satellite image? Among these option, the right option is 4, mean raster data format. Next question, in a fold if both limbs are parallel as well as horizontal to each other, it would be a case of which of the following types of fold? Among these option, right option is 2, recumbent. Next question, the Ramsar conservation is related to which one of the following? Among these option, the right option is 3, wetland. Next question, in which frontal stage warm air is uplifted and is cooled, condensed and precipitated? Among these option, the right option is 2, warm front. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. List 1 represent the geographic hazard and list 2 represent the area of occurrence. Among these option, the right option is 4, means A for 4, B for 1, C for 2 and D for 3. Next question, which one of the following is not matched correctly? Among these options, the right option is 3, means mongoloids for khasis. Next question, the proportion of area under the various crop at the point of time is known as, among these options, the right option is 2, mean cropping pattern. In the following temperature data are recorded at attention by calculating this table or data, the right option is 2, means 25. Next question, the densest sea water is the, among these options, the right option is 4, mean North Atlantic deep water. Next question, which continent has the maximum number of member countries of OPEC? Among these options, right option is 1, means Asia. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. List 1 represent the proponent and list 2 represent the philosophy. Among these options, the right option is 2, means skipper for Guinism. James Lovelock for structuralism, Swift for probabilism, and Gideon for exceptionalism. From the given transfer graph, calculate beta index. Select the correct answer from the option given below. The beta index of this graph is 2, means the right answer is 3, means 2. The beta index of the graph is 2, means the right option is 3, means 2 beta index. Next question, which one of the following is not responsible for the origin of the urban heat islands? Among these options, right option is 1, high wind speed. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. List 1 represents a shifting cultivation in India and list 2 represent the region. Among these options, the right option is 2, means Jhum in Northeast India, Kumari in Western Ghat, Vatra in Southeast Rajasthan, Pudu in Andhra Pradesh. Next question, select the following Himalayan range in the state of Jammu Kashmir in descending order in term of average altitude. Among these options, the right option is 2, means Karakoram, Ladakh, Jaskar, and Pir Panjal. Next question, match the list 1 and list 2. List 1 represent the local wind and list 2 represent the counties. Nor'easter found in New Zealand, Jammu found in Japan, Fawn found in Switzerland, and Chinook found in USA, means the right option is 2. Final question of NTA NET, among geography questions. Given below are two statements. One is labeled as assertion and another label is reason. Assertion: the Indo-Gangetic Plain is one of the densely populated region of the world. Reason: the Indo-Gangetic Plain has fertile land and abundance of water. Among these correct answer, among these options, the correct option is one means both A and R are two and R is correct explain of A. Thank you to listen. Thank you for listen my